This is John Connor to all available resistance pilots. Commence your bombing run.
Asking why we did it. Why we sacrificed so much for just three men. But it wasn't about the numbers. It was about the message. It was about principle. I think in time they'll understand. I think deep down they already do. It was just a small victory that day, but already things are different. All around me, I see change. I used to think of the world the way it used to be, and try to find strength in those old memories. But now I think of the future instead, of the world we're going to create. And it gives me faith.